Three people have been rescued from a house fire in Rochester. The blaze started around 1 this afternoon on Lyell Avenue. Fire officials say one person was taken to an area hospital for smoke inhalation treatment, adding that the fire was under control by 2. Authorities say the fire started in a room on the first floor that had hoarding-like conditions. A firefighter is also being treated for a hand laceration from the incident. An investigation is underway. Now,